Hey guys, my name is Ryan Roberts. I'm 27 years old and I'm originally from Greenville, South Carolina. I moved out to LA about a year and a half ago to pursue my career as a makeup artist. While I was living in South Carolina, I actually had a completely different career. I was a professional ballroom and Latin dancer for Arthur Murray Dance Studios. And that career was really, really fun, but my dream has always been to be a makeup artist. Ever since I was a little kid, I actually loved the way that characters could transform on screen. My family actually has the tradition that every Friday night, we would go to the movies. Without fail, we were always at the movies every Friday night, since I was like 3 years old, which is pretty interesting considering there's six kids in my family. So the entire family was all at the movie theaters. So it was a really good thing for us to do. And I remember when I was a kid, I actually always had this fantasy in my head that I could become any character I wanted to do because of movies. And I always was that kid that was into sci-fi and nerd stuff, which is awesome. I love it. And my childhood, I one time told my mom I wanted to be a cartoon. That's how awesome I thought that being on screen was. However, I didn't know until later in my life that was fake, that it was makeup. So when I did, I started getting really interested in it. I got into acting and theater because of that, and always wanted to see myself working in entertainment in some way, shape, or form, somehow having my work on the big screen. I did continue to go through to college and actually got my degree in acting, but it was in college that I got really my first taste of theatrical makeup the way it should be done. And I was hooked. Like I couldn't get any more. I continued to be obsessed with it. In about 2006, I had my best friend ask me to be her makeup artist for a photo shoot she was doing because she wanted to try to get into modeling. And of course our photo shoots, since we're theater kids, were very theatrical. So we did this interesting, like Halloween inspired photo shoot, which thinking back on it was god awful. But it was so much fun, and I literally couldn't get enough. I wanted to do makeup from then on, and I continued to be a self-taught artist. I taught myself from watching YouTube videos, to reading books, to torturing my little sister every now and then when she would let me in her face. and of course, just doing anything I could get my hands on, anything that was creative, anything that would work, and continuing, of course, to just be doing photo shoots and being into movies and like doing research. And now I finally decided to move out to LA to be a full-time professional artist. And I haven't looked back since. It's been amazing. It's been a really wild ride for the last year. What I'm gonna be doing for you guys today is my character concept. As the story behind it is, in a parallel world, the Wicked Witch of the West and the Cowardly Lion had a child, and this child is an embodiment of everything that makes me a person, but both light and dark, because I think there's features between both the Cowardly Lion and the Wizard of Oz, or the Wicked Witch, that I see in myself. Vulnerabilities, the fears, the lack of courage sometimes, but also the inevitable ambition, the stubbornness, the tenacity to go after something that is far beyond your reach, but go at it at such a point where you're going to get it no matter what. And I think that both of those are great things in me. And I think it'd be really cool to show you guys that on the show. So sit back, watch, and I really hope you guys enjoy. Thanks.
Fuck! camera just died. So I'm going to try to continue the application on my computer instead. So anyway, I just added a little dimension and darkened the area around my eye. So we're going to go from there. Okay. Hey guys, so this is the final transformation. Sorry about that, I actually started to lose the light. So I wanted to record a little bit of the left of it. But as you can see, the wig is on, everything is done. So yeah, here it is.